sorry. I didn't realize I was going to be this nervous again. Oh, my goodness. But don't worry. I've had, like, 3 or 4 breath mints, so we are good to go in that department. All right.
I was kind of just hoping my ticket is worth a minute of your time.
Hi. I should have called you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry about the other night with Noah. It was stupid. But can't deny there's something real between us.
I don't know what it is. Maybe we just got caught up in the moment or something, because I
think there's... Please don't do that. We felt something. I know it. Don't be afraid of how you feel. I know how being afraid can hold you back from getting what you really want.
When we kissed, there was something there. But you're not the one. I really didn't mean to hurt you. But you're not the one that I'm lying to myself about. And that's why I have to go, and I have to find him and find out what really happened. I have to hear him out and make sure that he knows that I'm not slipping away.
In the house of love.